fresh air is still the preferable way to dry your laundry. The antenna provides TV reception for the guest house. There's something lying on the floor. It's a massage rod. Somebody must have misplaced it. Before you even know, the world lies in ruins. I hope this isn't a bad omen. Just a hanger. Excuse me, didn't mean to. Look, this is the star log I'm using to stay in contact with my home planet. Just met human child Lenny, keeper of a cosmic secret.
Awesome. Is this a star log for real? May I please?
My pleasure.
This is Lenny of Planet Earth speaking. My uncle had a secret stash hidden under a loose plank in room 3.
Room 3? That happens to be my room.
Room 3 used to be where my uncle Heinz lived.
And where is your uncle now? Really is a hidden stash below. Loads of useless junk and an almost empty bottle of schnapps. I'll only take the schnapps. Bolts and shoes. Good morning.
Morning, Mr. Tenhauser.
I'll be leaving then.
Make yourself at home, Mr. Tenhauser.
Good morning.
Morning, Mr. Tenhauser.
Now look at all these fishing rods. Quite the collection.
You can borrow one if you like, but only in exchange for a pawn. They have a tendency to get lost otherwise.
Pawn? You mean deposit?
Oh, thanks. For me?
Does this device suffice as a deposit in exchange for the fishing rod?
Yes. Feel free to leave it here.
Yes, that sounds like a good deal.
Just be sure to bring it back, will you?
Wooden fences always remind me of my old neighborhood.
This bucket seems to have been hung here for purely decorative reasons.
Hades, paddleboat rental, souvenirs, fishing supplies. Closed. Paddleboat rental, 1 hour, 1 Deutschmark. Looks cold. Well then, good catch. What the... can opener?
Its heydays are over. This cat again. That's some sturdy full-grown reed. Stop. My gateway to the outside world. There's a regular bus on Saturdays. Every other week. I don't think it's in the mood for that right now. This cat again.